Apparently, you guys want some more WTF Craigslist ads. So I decided to make this a weekly series where I'll show you the craziest and most outrageous Craigslist ads that I can find. So once again, I'm your host Vectrux Live, showing you the WTF Craigslist ads of the week. Let's start this episode with something I love, and that is garage sales. I mean, you'd be surprised at what treasures you can find in just someone's garage. But then there's something that bothers me. This ad right here. Having a huge garage sale where I'll sell a bunch of at high prices. I have everything you want, but at an extremely inflated price. Yeah. Okay, first off, I think there should never be a need to cuss in a Craigslist ad. Perhaps this ad is real, but you and I will never know unless you go to that garage sale. For all we know, this quote-unquote he's talking about could be an Atari. Next we have Sega games, controllers, etc. for $150. Variety of old Sega games, consoles, and controllers comes with storage container. So this storage container is just one of those regular old containers. Oh, but what's this? I see PS1 controllers too. What is this poor Sega Genesis doing in this storage container? Also, I see no power cords or AV cables for it, so that's a good sign. The search for the $1 million Xbox Kinect continues. This time we find a $3 million Kinect. Wow, that must be some pretty special Xbox Kinect. Let's read some more. Xbox Kinect, only used once, very good condition. Comes with all wires and original game to get you started. New ones go for about... What? And this one is practically new for only $3 million. Nintendo Wii with 4 controllers and many games, $300. Used Nintendo Wii, good condition. Power cable and sensor bar included, of course. Price, very negotiable. There are 4 controllers, nunchuck controllers. Wait, nunchuck controllers? So did Nintendo make some special nunchuck controllers made especially for nuns that was only released in very few quantities? If that reason is true, then this price should exceed $300. Getting into the rarer video game consoles, here we have an Atari 5200 for $239. For sale is a vintage Atari 5200 with controller and game. Controller and game, huh? Well, if you look at all 4 of these pictures, then you won't see a controller and game. Instead, the douchebag decided to take 4 pictures of the same Atari. Did we really need 4 pictures? I mean, one is enough. And speaking of pictures, I don't see any RF cable or power cord in there. Anyway, let's continue reading. First gaming system to hit the market. Are you serious? Yeah, how about we just ignore the fact that the ColecoVision, Intellivision, Magnavox Odyssey, Magnavox Odyssey 2, Fairchild Channel F, Vectrex, and Atari 2600 exist. Now let me tell you something, this guy is your ultimate source for video game history. And then he goes on to say, kids, as your parents, I bet they know all about this system. A lot of fun. Very original. Well, I'll tell you something original, guy. Telling us false video game history. That's like saying that the original Xbox came out before the Xbox 360. I mean, it just makes no sense. How could the guy forget about 7 different video game consoles that came before the 5200? Also, he forgot to mention Pong. And that reference you made about my parents is not true because they never played the Atari 5200. And if they did, I bet they would tell me all about the crappy controllers, the stupid RF switch boxes, and the plethora of re-released Atari games. That would be like if Nintendo released every single Mario game that has been released on the Wii and brought it to the Wii U just because they could. Here's a guy who has vintage Atari items. vintage Atari cartridges. Pac-Man $15, Defender $15. So here we have a guy who thinks the Atari games are rare just because they're 30 years old. Oh, and guess what? He's got Frogger Complete in Box for just $85. Better give this guy a call up right now, because it's gonna go quick. But let's just leave out the fact that you can buy Frogger Complete in Box for $16 on eBay. Oh, but wait, he's got an AC adapter for $50 too. Hey, you know what's a ridiculous idea? Selling your World of Warcraft account on Craigslist. We have a World of Warcraft account for sale for $1,800. I have two WoW account encompassing 7 level 85 characters. The accounts are linked, so one password and one email to log into both. Okay, why would I want two World of Warcraft accounts? And that's pretty bad that they're all on one email and password. What if I want to give one to my friend? I mean, I don't want him to know my password. Now, I don't know much about World of Warcraft, nor have I ever played it, but that would be the equivalent of me selling my level 70 Rayquaza in Pokemon Emerald and selling to my friend for an outrageous $1,800. I mean, it's a virtual video game. Why do you think your account is worth over $1,000? Here we have a nice Sony Vaio laptop. Hi, I'm selling my Sony Vaio laptop that I recently bought at a pawn shop. It wasn't the right laptop for me. It comes with a computer, adapter, and a charger. Oh, it comes with a computer too? Sweet. Now, when he says it, I am assuming he's talking about the laptop, right? Well, then he mentions a computer. Okay, so what else could it be? Could he be referring to Stephen King's It movie? Yep, when you buy this laptop for 100 grand, you get Stephen King's It movie for free. Hey honey, forget about buying that new house, cause we're gonna buy ourselves a Sony Vaio laptop, hell yeah! Hey, if you're looking to buy a brand new PS2, then you have come to the right ad, because this guy has a brand new PS2. Like new PS2, includes a memory card, Mad Catz controller, and all the power cords. Email me if interested. Thanks, Alex. No, thank you, Alex, because you have ended my search for a like new PS2. Maybe I should ask this Alex if he thinks that a like new PS2 should have 5-year-old dust on it. Nice bedroom, dark chocolate, real wood, $300. Hello, I am selling my bedroom full size, including two nightstands. Oh, okay, so he's selling his full size bedroom. Yeah, how do you think you're gonna detach it from your walls, buddy boy? Oh, but wait, he's got other things for sale if we're interested, including two bar stools, $30 each, and a computer desk. So we're supposed to email him with any questions, or you want to see the iTeams. Oh, okay. So what are these iTeams you speak of? There is no I in team, you know. Those bar stools look so comfortable. How would you like to sit your ass on one of those? And you'll get ass ache syndrome. Somebody needs to invent the Bar Stool of the Year award. That way we won't have to sit on uncomfortable bar stools like this one. Forget curing cancer. Oh no, we need to cure this ass ache syndrome. It's a huge problem with most Americans. 20 video games for sale, $100. I have 20 video games together that I am selling. 18 of them are PlayStation 2 games. One is for the original Xbox, and the other is for the Xbox 360. Email me if you're interested. Only $100! Oh yeah, I will so email you, because I need a lot of sports games in my collection, such as 3 different versions of Madden and Trans World Surfing. Regular Xbox games. Wait, what? $375 for 400 games? We have OVR regular Xbox games for sale at our shop. These are not games. Okay, wait a minute. Hold the phone here. You said there was 400 Xbox games for $375. Now you're saying these are not games? There are very few sports games, a lot of shooter and action games. All have cases, and original artwork on covers. Some have manuals, some don't. $375 for all of them, great for resale or collectors. Located in what? Wilmington, Ohio? This is San Diego Craigslist. If interested, respond to ad or call or text. Oh, okay. Yet another example of people failing to include a phone number. I don't get what's the huge deal. Why can't people just include this stuff or not mention calling or texting? Sega Dreamcast Plus Controller, $50. Not certain if working condition. Oh, but I bet he is sure of the cosmetic condition that it's in. Bartering as is, you are welcome to hook up and test with a game. Don't have any games on me. Okay, so if you mention that you don't have any games, you might as well mention that you don't have the AV cables either. I mean, do you expect me to bring my own? If I'm looking for a Dreamcast, I probably don't have those. And the Dreamcast takes its own special AV cables that don't work on anything else. Sonic the Hedgehog for Xbox 360, $10. Excellent condition, brand new, used once. Obviously, this guy does not know the definition of brand new. Anyway, $10 firm. If ad is listed, item is still available. Oh yeah, it was totally necessary to mention that. Because we all know that the crappiest game of the decade will sell right away. I mean, everybody wants Sonic 06. Nintendo Wii system. Ooh, is this another special, exclusive, limited edition Wii? Nintendo Wii system with Fit Board, two controllers, and nunchucks. Oh, this is the special limited edition Wii. Now I'm believing that they actually exist. Sponsor edition with games, and Donkey Kong and Super Mario Brothers. Okay, mind telling us what version of Super Mario Brothers and Donkey Kong that this Wii comes with? There are so many Mario and Donkey Kong games that start with Super Mario Brothers and Donkey Kong. So what version is it? This is adult owned. Yep, better get those little kitties away from the Wii, don't want them wrecking it. And maybe has 10 hours of playtime. You know that the Wii has a history playtime feature on it, right? And if you're not so sure about it, then don't even mention it. Oh my gosh, it's a PlayStation 4 sent from the future. Oh, $2 billion ain't bad. Okay, my name is Jeremiah, and this is a PlayStation 3 in 100% mint condition. Actually, you know what, guys? This ad is way too long to read. Basically, it's actually a PS3 that's for $2 billion, so you better jump on this right now. But finally, we have a $2 billion Xbox 360 console. Brand new, I just opened the box, but haven't used it. Bought it for my kid, but turned out not what he wanted. Bought from Amazon for more than $10 billion. Selling for $10 billion. Okay, so your price went from $2 billion to $10 billion? Oh, never mind, just forget it. So many shitty Craigslist ads. Does Craigslist have anything good? Wait, what? Biggest game collection ever? $10?